What's going on, Vibers? It's your boy J.S. Vaughn. And guess what, y'all? We back with another one. Today's track is called Beef by your boy Mos Def and whatnot. You know what I mean? Let's jump right into it, fam. Let's go.
Song is dedicated to all the loved ones. Particularly my man, Big Pun, Skylar Rock, Big and Pop, Big and Ty, Big L, so many, Aaliyah, Left Eye, all our loved ones, Jam Masters.
I like the fact that he gives a shout out to all the OGs and whatnot that's been in the system, that did they thing and whatnot, and they resting in peace right now. So I definitely feel that sentiment right there, you know what I mean?
Jay, listen, beef is not what Jay said to Nas. Beef is when the working folks can't find jobs.
We're going to have to go back a little bit, yo, because I heard that shit. The minute I heard that shit, I was like, oh, the whole beef is not what Jay-Z said to Nas. I was like, oh, I liked how he started off, man. Let's go.
All our loved ones, Jam Master Jay. Listen, beef is not what Jay said to Nas. Beef is when the working folks can't find jobs. So they trying to find niggas to rob. Trying to find bigger guns for them to finish the job.
Let's go.
Beef is when the crack babies can't find moms. Cause they end up behind bars. I lock behind bars. Beef is the summer jam for Hot 97. Beef is the cocaine and AIDS epidemic.
Beef is a cocaine and freaking AIDS epidemic, yo. That's bars right there. So this, he's speaking truth to freaking. Let's go, man.
Summer jam for Hot 97. Beef is the cocaine and AIDS epidemic. Beef don't come with a radio edit. Beef is when the judge is calling you defendant. Beef, it come with a long jail sentence. Hand it down to you in a few short minutes. Beef is when your girl come through for a visit to tell you how she pregnant by some other nigga.
Yo, beef is when beef when your girl come through on a visit and tell you why she pregnant by some other nigga. You know what I mean? So you doing a bit and whatnot, you shorty come through and tell you that's beef. I understand that situation. You know what I mean? That's real shit right there. That's real living.
I'm through for a visit to tell you how she pregnant by some other nigga. Beef is high blood pressure and bad credit. Need a loan for your home, but you're too broke to get it. And all your little kids doing is getting bigger. You trying not to raise them around these wild niggas. Beef is when a gold digger got your seat in a manicure handout.
You said beef is when a gold digger got your seed in her. Damn, that is beef.
Niggas, because when the gold digger got to see a manicure handout like pay me, nigga. Or I'm telling your wife and starting up some foul rumor that to ruin your life. Because when the gangster ain't doing it right, and other gangsters done decided what to do with his life. Because not what these famous niggas do on the mic. Because what George Bush do on the fight. Beef is Miss Wallace, still don't know who shot Biggie. And beef is well done Irv not being here with me when a soldier ends his life with his own gun. Beef is trying to figure out what to tell his son. Beef is oil prices and geopolitics. Beef is Iraq, the West Bank, and Gaza Strip.
Shit, man. This track is deep as fuck, bro. And it's straight to the point, man. I like it. You know what I mean?
Beef is Iraq, the West Bank, and Gaza Strip. Some beef is big and some beef is small. But charcoal beef is not beef at all. Beef is real life happening every day. And it's realer than them songs that you gave to K Slay. This has been a real nigga PSA from Mos Def, Pretty Flocko, Black Dawn, say it.
Damn.
Black Star Embassy, B to the K. Saying the Black Star
Bars, man. Just bars, man. Like, and this right here, this junk right here is like him explain it to motherfuckers that don't really get it. You know what I mean? In a limelight of music and shit, all that shit, that all that fly shit, oh, I'm tight at you, this, that, next and whatnot, that shit right there is really not beef, man. Beef is what's going on in your actual personal life and shit, yo. Like he said, like, yo, beef is not what Jay said to Nas. Beef, if you didn't know that, if you youngins didn't never knew that shit, like freaking Jay and Nas had a big ass fucking beef and shit, and it was a dope ass rhyming beef, not legit beef, you know what I mean? But like a rhyming beef, beef, rap beef type shit, you know what I mean? He said beef is when you're working folks can't find jobs, you know what I mean? So they try to find niggas to rob, you know what I mean? So yo, it's like going some real shit. You can't find a job and whatnot. So you find motherfuckers to rob. That's beef right there. You know what I mean? Because that's the only way you're going to get ends and whatnot. So at the end of the day, like, we need to really recondition ourselves, like, as freaking people for the culture and hip-hop and whatnot, and understand, like, what the beef is in freaking music is not real beef in real life and shit. You know what I mean? That shit has nothing. It's not the same. It's not the same comparison type shit. You know what I mean? Because there's deeper shit out there for us to worry about as individuals, as people that go through shit on the day to day. You know what I mean? So I'm loving this track right here. You know what I mean? He talking about Gaza Strip. He talking about cocaine and AIDS epidemic and whatnot. You know what I mean? A whole bunch of freaking shit that a lot of people really should pay attention to, you know what I mean, in a wider scope of things and whatnot, but they really don't, you know what I mean? They really want to say like freaking, oh, freaking what's going on in freaking Atlanta wives, that's some real beef shit because bitches is fighting all over the freaking place. That's not beef, that's freaking entertainment right there, you know what I mean? Let's keep it a buck, you know what I mean? I'm definitely feeling this track. I'm definitely feeling the message and whatnot. And I'm feeling the rawness of it as well. You know what I mean? I hope you guys enjoyed this track as much as I enjoyed reacting to it. If you guys did, you know what I mean? You know what to do. Put it down there in the comment section all day long and whatnot. And tell me something about it. You know what I mean? If you guys want more tracks from your boy, Mos Def, or any other type of videos, do put it down there in the comment section. What was your favorite part? What was the favorite shit that he said in this track that really fucked up your head, and you were like, oh shit, this is really freaking true, you know what I mean? Put it down there in the comment section as well, you know what I mean? This right here is my motherfucking thumb and whatnot, you know? I need y'all motherfucking thumbs to be all the way up there, you know what I mean? Show me some love and support in that way. Another way that you can show me some love and support is by subscribing to the channel right down there, all day long, all day long. And that's about it. I'm going to check you guys out next time on the next video. Peace out, one love, and I'm out. You already know, fam. Let's go. All right.